We all know the Nietzsche quote, "He who would learn to fly one day must first learn to stand and walk and run and climb and dance. One does not fly into flying." If you want to learn a new skill, maybe it makes sense to try to find out if there's an underlying skill that you need to look into first, and this will then 10x your later results with that thing you actually want to learn.